the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
I need to get closer to scan the tank while remaining out of sight. The scanner won't work from this range. I need to get closer and avoid being spotted. I'm too far away from the scanner to be effective. I need to get closer without being seen. The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank.
I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
That won't stop me! You never faced anything like this!
Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cover.
You won't win. Never.
Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
That won't stop me!
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Never!
Thank you.
the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Batman, the cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies, like Poison Ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Ivy!
Cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given that there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city. Might I suggest conducting your search in the Drescher district, sir? A rather distinct operatic melody is being aired. Sadly, we both know what gruesomeness that heralds.
But now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies. And Gotham dies with it.
never more than 10 feet from a rat. Or is it 5? Hey, if you got any more little facts, you can keep them to yourself. Hey man, what's the time? Seriously? What do you mean? We're posted on a rooftop opposite the biggest clock in Gotham, and you're asking me what time it is?
Oh yeah, I hadn't noticed. I was busy watching the bridge, you know, as per our orders.
Screw our orders. If you want to know the time, and you're standing opposite a giant freaking clock, then just look at it. What, you think Batman's gonna sneak up on us if you take your eyes off the bridge for one moment?
A rather distinct operatic melody is being aired. Sadly, we both know what gruesomeness that heralds.
Batman's actually holding his own against us all.
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control. I'm going to search for the missing fire crew. Their captors must face justice.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
You said the plan was foolproof, Oswald.
Might I suggest conducting your search in the Drescher district, sir? A rather distinct operatic melody is being aired. Sadly, we both know what gruesomeness that heralds.
You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does...
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Here he is! Good job, Batman.
Thank you.
The thought of Robin in that cell reminds me of the asylum. You drop by for a visit, I tell a joke or two, you break some of my fingers. Ah, the halcyon days.
Crazy preacher guy? Good thing we got off the street in time before that crap was released.
Gets out of range.
Lex Luthor's got a building somewhere around here, right? Yeah, over by the plaza. You know, there's rumors he might have put some money into this. That ain't hard to imagine. He's had his eyes on this city for a while. He gets rid of Batman, he's still got Bruce Wayne to worry about. Ooh, terrifying.
Oh, make yourself useful!
commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this point down. Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others. I'm going to search for Azrael's burning bat symbol and continue his tests. Fireflies at large. Where there's smoke, he'll have lit the flame.
Thank you.
I need to shut this checkpoint down. I should find the commander. Rioters have taken the fire crew. They'll regret it when I track them down. Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there.
Wait, does that mean I'm dead? Get up, Bruce! Get up!
Die, knowing that I will make them suffer. Everyone.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Arkham Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat the Bat. Pollen's gonna play havoc with my sinuses. Think it's safe being out here again?
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again? Thanks for nothing.
Join him with Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face. After the dime anyway.
I need to pick a target before giving an order. It won't work. He's off.
Urbarel. Station entrance has been taken over by the militia. I'm taking it back.
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
I don't know how to thank you, Batman. Have you found any of the crew?
Some, but there's more of you out there still in danger.
I think you got them scared.
Good. Wait here. An officer will take you back to GCPD.
Hey, my stepbrother's stationed there. Sergeant McAllister. I sure as hell didn't think I'd see him again. Is he okay?
He's fine. You'll see him soon.
Thanks, Batman. I mean it.
Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard. So what? They cleared the toxin. We got Ivy. That's one apiece. So if it comes down to it, and I'm not saying it will, who do we have to answer to? Scarecrow or the Knight? Scarecrow's just the client, okay? This is only a job. We stick with the Knight. If he keeps the militia together, we will. He will. I'm sure of it. Army treated us like used toilet paper, but the Knight, he understands guys like us, looks out for us, doesn't show us his face. It doesn't matter. I still remember when he found me. I was in a bad place, okay? Headed for a worse one, and he reached out. Said he knew what it meant to be betrayed. Still waiting on that diagnostic report. The commander reported in a few minutes ago. Drones are active and online. Batman's not getting inside here. Well, if he does, he's a dead man. You might not be in the army anymore, but we still operate on a need-to-know basis, okay? I'm just saying, who do you think he is, the Arkham Knight? And I'm just saying, I don't care. He's the guy who pays me, that's all I need to know. Is it? Guy hates Batman so much, I'm getting nervous. I mean, let's say we kill the Bat, then what? You think the Arkham Knight even cares what happens next? So what? Knight retired? I saw a couple of guys get gassed. They damn near killed each other. Oh!
okay, we'll join a couple of riots, but I can't...
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace. They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Everything we need to know about Ben. We can still take him.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
That's it, Bats. Play dead! We've got him right where we... Oh, dear.
I can't sabotage that. Not until I upgrade... The disruptor.
This ain't the time to lose focus.
I'm out of ammo.
Thank you.
Scarecrow. Oh, man. That's one face I did not want to see projected on the side of a building.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Batman's gonna get what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
The knight said you were gutless!
Nasty.
Fuck off! Just another cocky pretender!
Mr. Dent is back in custody, sir. Perhaps this incarceration will prove more rehabilitative than his last.
The rioters have taken the firefighters hostage and gone to...